struggled for this matter and it pronounced a very short oral order. We have not yet seen the written order, which will be uploaded in the course of the day, as we understand. And in that oral order, the court indicated that they are granting interim release / bail to Mr. Arvind Kejriwal, and that order of interim release will be operable up till 2nd of June, that is during the election process. And there is no restriction on his campaigning as to what he can say, what he cannot say while he is out in these 20-22 days. Any further aspect, we'll have to see the order and then only comment.
So when do you think he'll be released?
We are anticipating that the order should be getting uploaded quickly. We'll obviously move for release today itself. We'll try for the release today itself. And we hope that it should happen today itself.